the exam?
Hey, it was good, but a little lengthy.
Yeah, that 34th question, the 5-mark one, oh my god, I just left it.
Oh yeah, I think it was because of the time restriction.
And moreover, if we practice physically, like with the teacher at school, that would be even more better.
I know, right? Like 12th has like put, like COVID has put like a lot of restrictions on us. So I mean, that's there.
Yes, this time we'll even miss dressing up and even meeting our friends and teachers.
That's also true.
But in spite of all the difficulties, the school has been able to launch events like TEDx, MUN, etc.
Right, I mean, even the Active Student Council, that's also there. So, we've missed a lot of things because of the present COVID-19 situation, but I think our school has compensated enough for us by having online events such as the TEDx, the BRMUN, and an Active Student Council. So, I'm very happy, and I think we all are gonna like miss BRS.
My god, it's been 8 years since we first came to the school. It was almost 2013. Yes. It was such a long time ago.
I know, right? I mean, it's so sad that we missed out on such a crucial year this year, that too, our last year.
But despite the COVID pandemic, our school conducted so many events and so it was so much fun actually.
I know, right? We conducted MUN twice, we conducted TEDx event, we also did Enviro Megados. Including inviting chief guests from NASA and ISRO.
Yes, yes. So those are very big events.
What I think I'll miss the most about my school is our teachers and the feeling of being in a classroom surrounded with people who care about you and whom you care for. It's something that's very special and can never be found elsewhere.
We all love BRS.
And we will definitely miss BRS.
Dear parents, as we come to the end of the academic session 2020-21, I would like to take this opportunity to thank each and every one of you for standing by us like pillars of strength through this most formidable and challenging years of our times. The year 2020 has been epochal, unforeseen, and unforgettable. COVID-19 took us by surprise, changed the way we work, disrupted our daily lives, and confronted us with unimaginable challenges. Overnight, we had to springboard from a classroom to the virtual teaching model. Adaptation to the digital mode became the new normal. We were treading here though unfamiliar ground and exploring uncharted territory, but we took up the challenge and made a swift transition, taking everything from the regular curriculum to the extracurricular and extra activities online. Through various lockdowns, innumerable protocols, countless COVID tests, and daunting restrictions, the machinery of the school kept running in full throttle. The world was shut down, but the torch of education kept burning brightly in BRS. Our children proved to be equally resourceful in adapting so quickly to the distance learning model and helping us in our endeavors to make learning as fruitful and fertile as possible. All this has been made possible by the concentrated effort put in by everybody, the school, the student, and by you, dear parents. Your immense patience, implicit trust, and continued support has been our greatest strength in combating all the challenges, and we shall look forward for your unstinted and continued support in our attempts. Thank you once again. Warm regards from BRS management and all of us. Please do look after yourself. Take care of yourself. Hope to meet you soon.